for remote watering of blinds. This is the setup that is working the best. So the connection to the existing valve is through that rubber boot with two hose clamps to a 2-inch nipple, to a 2-inch bell, to a hose bib, to a rain drip, which is a non-digital timer with a ball valve, which outputs to just PVC, to spaghetti tubing with no emitter on it. And then you gotta pressure wash these tanks clean so no debris gets in there. And then you get a pretty good output of water. Turned it off to water the plants. But out here, only that one is showing that it's sprouting new growth. Let me do this one too. Let's see here. Nope. That's another weed. And maybe there. Yep. There's a little bit of sprout right there. Yep, there's some new sprout right there. But the other ones are not. So this is for southwest.